Hello guys, this is Channel to introduce you to Andrew Korean Movies. We've summarized it within 30 minutes. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe our channel and hit the like buttons. Then, let us watch the movie together.
변해 듣고
A man woke up somewhere and he left the room without waking sleeping partner. His name is Kim Woo-jin.
내일이면 또 다른 모습. 여자, 노인.
Woo-jin's appearance changes every time he wakes up.
좋았다,
Sometimes
같다.
became an woman, aged man, and a kid.
어떻게 해야 예전의 내 모습으로 돌아갈 수 있는지. 나는 가구를 만든다.
He makes furniture every day in the same space with different appearances.
혼자 만들고.
He is unable to work with someone because his appearance changes every day due to the phenomenon that is unknown whether it is curse or disease. He has an only friend who knows what he is and understands him. His name is Sangbaek. It seems Sangbaek told about his weird friend to people he met in the bar, but no one believed him.
어제는 온몸이 팽팽해서 터질 듯했는데 마음이 간다 해도 단 하루
Woo-jin has recorded his changing appearance every day. Looks like he wants to make a history of his past which will never be the same.
내 18 생일이었다. 이 아저씨 얼굴은 뭐지?
I just can't imagine how it feels like becoming a total different person, but old and the hair is half exist.
울었다. 친구들이 대학생이 되고 하나둘씩 나만의 방식으로 적응해갈 무렵.
이거 우진이 좀 전해주세요. 고생 많이.
못 본 사이에 살이 많이 찌셨네. 뭘 드신 거야?
왜? 우진이란 얘기잖아요. 그러니까 우진이가 자고 일어나면 다시 SES?
유진
스타크래프트
저구
내가 가장 좋아하는 일본 여배우
And one day his friend Sangbaek visited his house and found out his special circumstances. Sangbaek accepted him as he is.
아니 오늘 왜 이렇게 일어난 거야?
내가 But he doesn't seem to take him as he is all the time. One day, Woo-jin became very, very attractive person. He tried to do something. Well, I can't bear either if it is me.
나 김우진이라고.
난 한상백. 그러니까 한.
아, 그러니까 보여주기만 해. 보면서 혼자 할게 내가.
김우진 씨죠. 알아요. 왔어?
우진 visited a shop called Mama Studio to find handle on his furniture one day, and he met Isu there.
저는 작업할 때 앉는 자세.
Isu shared a few words with him and noticed that he is a furniture maker, and she asked if he knows about brand Alex. Woo-jin seemed very fond of her in common, and he began to like Isu. And visited her every day with a different appearances. But for her, Woo-jin is just a different guest every day.
그녀에게 난 언제나 처음 본 손님일 뿐이었다.
Feeling constrained, Woo-jin wants to be closer with her and decided to meet her on the day when he became a handsome man.
잘생긴 게 낫고.
Not today.
你好.
드디어.
됐다.
아무리 겉모습보다 내면이 중요하다지만
뭐 도와드릴까요? 저희 식품으로 정말 괜찮으시겠어요?
저희 이 의자가 나을까요? 스테이크가 좋아요? 초밥이 좋아요?
Woo-jin took courage to approach her and ask her out.
맛있게 드세요.
오늘 엄청 연습하고 왔거든요.
왜 꼭 오늘이에요?
아, 여기보다 훨씬 좋은 데가 있어요. 거기 가면 이수 씨가 좋아할 것 같았거든요.
He invited someone to his factory for the first time and showed her a bit of himself.
안 좋아해요?
왜요? 좋아하죠. 근데 여기 직원이에요?
뭐 비슷해요.
초밥 진짜 오랜만에 먹어요.
저 저거 잠깐 빌려도 돼요?
뭐요?
이거요. 우와.
아직도 배부른 것 같아요.
And Isu seemed to be interested to 우진.
안 자면 똑같은
모습. He decided to not to sleep and maintain the same handsome figure. Drank a bowl of coffee and stayed up all day long waiting for her to finish work. Because she still didn't know what he's doing yet, so she wondered about 우진.
어, you money money be money be happy. 어, okay.
Oh, that's a shame. The next day, Woojin stayed up all night again and met her for a date. It must be very tired to death.
Beautiful. 지금 우진 씨 며칠 잠도 못 잔 사람처럼.
The next day, thinking of staying up all night again, Woojin asked her to have one more day of date. But Isu said she had to go back to home as soon as she finished her work because she should commemorate her mother's passed away. But he couldn't just let her go and miss the chance of meeting her. On the way after having a first kiss with her, Woojin nodded in the subway and became a different person. The next day, Woojin and Isu were in the same place as the appointment, but she did not recognize him, and Woojin was not able to show himself to her too. He saw her phone call, but even his voice was changed, he couldn't get the call. The next day is an interview day on Mama Studio. Woojin visited Isu as he is an interviewee. Woojin, who looks completely different, but is an woman with the same heart, took courage and approached to her again. He invited her to his workspace and revealed himself what he really is.
이상하게 생각할 수도 있는데.
이런 기분 처음인 것 같다. 일단은 모르겠다.
이게 나예요. 자고 일어나면 모습이 변해요.
무슨 말 하는 건지 모르겠어요, 나는.
Isu, however, couldn't accept the woman as once she began to love Woojin. She left.
혼자가 됐다.
Woojin was so frustrated, and Isu also couldn't forget Woojin, who revealed himself. And she finally made up her mind and visited him.
진 씨 맞아요?
스키다요. 리우와
좋은 건 없어?
난파 시야스くなるぐらいかな? 別の姿になっても大丈夫.
Suddenly the genre of the movie seems to be getting weird. She slept next to him and saw how he has slept for a long time.
진짜? 안 아파, 우진 씨? 세상에 오늘은 아저씨네.
Maybe a woman or old person would be okay, but a kid, that's unbearable. They had a great time together, but she couldn't tell that she was having a difficult time on her mind. She struggled to adjust his changing appearance.
Wow.
만나서 반갑습니다.
나 오늘 진짜 장난 아니었어. 두 시간 전에 할머니 했다니까.
어디야? 나 다 왔는데.
찾아보라고.
장난치지 말고 어디야?
One day, Woojin asked her to find him as a joke before they met, but Isu couldn't control herself and left him.
이수야, 미안해. 내가 잘못했어.
It seems Woojin wanted to become a handsome person and wanted to date her.
아, 몰라.
She was also bewildered and asked her forgiveness.
다시 그러지 마.
Although they managed to make a relationship again, she was under considerable stress, receiving counseling from a psychologist.
요즘 뭘 자꾸 까먹어서요. 물론이죠.
And eventually, even her memory seemed to be causing problems.
우리 결혼할까?
Woojin didn't know all about this. He decided to propose her.
결혼하려면 생각해야 될 게 한두 개가 아니잖아. 나도 그래. 확신을 갖고 시작해도 어려운 게 결혼이래.
진짜 괜찮아. 신경 쓰지 마.
어지러워.
He finally knew how much she's been suffering greatly so far.
무슨 약이죠? 리스페리돈입니다.
일단 약 처방은 지난번보다 좀 높여드릴게요.
이수야. 우리 헤어지자.
He made a big decision for her and said, "Let's stop seeing each other."
우진아, 약을 먹지 않아도 잠을 자고 일어나고 그리고 가끔 나에게 물었어. 네가 아니라.
So gradually, her mental illness recovered, but as longing grows, she saw furnitures made by a blogger. Perhaps she recognized who the blogger is.
진이 어때요? 잘 있대요?
Isu visited Sangbaek for Alex's product contact and asked Sangbaek how Woojin is. It seems Woojin is abroad.
노래 좋다.
As Isu wanted to see Woojin, she made up her mind and went abroad where Woojin is. When she visited and opened the door, a strange Asian greeted her. She said she came to find Kim Woojin, but he tried to close the door, saying he isn't the person. Then she said she wanted to see the furniture inside. As she looked around the furniture, Isu convinced that the Asian is Woojin. And she spoke of her true feelings.
우진아, 이제 괜찮아.
또 아플 거야.
미안해, 우진아.
우진, the man who changes his appearance every day, and Isu, a woman who loves his heart, not his appearance. Won Woojin's magic finished someday?